equation direct x given, vertex A given, in both cases find E O P. Here x equal to alpha minus A. Now alpha is minus 2, x is minus 7, x is minus 7, therefore minus 7, minus A. A equal to transpose A, A equal to 5. Here y equal to minus 5, y equal to beta minus A. Therefore beta minus 2, y minus 5, minus A. Therefore transpose A equal to 3. Now EOP, now equation parabola y minus beta square equal to 4 a x minus alpha whole square. Beta, this is alpha, this is beta. Now y minus 3 whole square equal to a is 5, therefore 20 into x, alpha is minus 2 plus 2 equal to dot dot dot. This is answer. Here x minus alpha whole square, equation of parabola, x minus alpha whole square equal to 4 a 4 a y minus beta, or x minus alpha x minus 1 whole square, because alpha is 1, a is 3, therefore 12 into y minus beta is 2, y plus 2. Thanks to all.